watching. Maybe he had other plans.
Oh, we're interfering with his busy schedule. Why don't you two idiots quit yammering and do what you gotta do? Hey, that don't sound like no fighting spirit.
Yeah, that sounds like you're giving up, throwing in the towel. We don't like that.
Nah, we like it with a bit of fight left in him.
How about it, Chief? You got some fight left in you?
No.
What's that?
No. Maybe he misses his crew.
Don't worry, you'll be seeing him real soon.
Yeah.
Take out the thugs before I try and free the firemen.
Is he gonna be okay?
I'll watch your back.
I see him! I see him! Up there!
Good idea.
Thank you.
must be seeing things.
There's something under the floor. Whatever it was, it's gone now.
It's too dangerous to try and free the fireman until I take out his captors.
My men, are they okay?
Your men think a lot of you, Captain. They trust you.
You know, don't you?
I know you would do anything for your men. It was you who gave Firefly the access codes and addresses of abandoned buildings.
I always made sure they were empty. No one was hurt.
You put your men in danger.
The city was shutting us down. I couldn't let them do it. I couldn't.
And while there was an arsonist at large in Gotham, your men would keep their jobs.
They've got families. They gave their lives to this city. I made a promise to them. I couldn't break it. You understand that, right?
The police will want to question you at GCPD. This is your seat, Chief.
Riding in the Batman's car. My little girl's gonna be jealous.
Scarecrow's plan. I didn't know about any of it, I swear. Leave me. Why would you? Why would anyone?
I can't.
You owe it to them.
I know.
What you did was wrong. But you came back tonight. That means something.
Yeah. A guilty conscience. But thanks.
Let's go, Chief.
Oh, God. This is really happening. Try and make sure the men don't find out. I want to be the one who tells them. You're right. They deserve that much.